Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa lagi guys di video Oraja Channel. Dalam video kali ini Oraja Channel akan berbagi cara membuat video yang baik, video yang terbaik dan bisa menghasilkan uang dari Facebook. Untuk lebih agar lebih tahu, yuk kita simak videonya dari tim Facebook langsung. Oke, langsung simak, check it out.
A product manager for Facebook Creator Studio. In this episode, I will walk you through the content development journey from Creator Studio to content planning to creative development, and we'll focus on video best practices that aim to set you up for success in Creator Studio. This is Primers, social videos for creators and publishers. Talk through development, we first need to quickly understand Creator Studio and how we can plan content strategy around it. We plan our social video in three ways: production, product, and programming. So, what does this mean for your content planning? We might focus on one, production, with story-driven 3+ minute videos and audience retention focused on 1+ minute cliffhangers. Two, product. Authentic and engaging content tools which help your audience interact with your content, which might include on-demand polls, or if you're live, the live commenting tool. Three, programming. And publishing often by scheduling Instagram or Facebook content up to 6 months out across all surfaces and formats. Let's break this down in terms of development. Long form, 3 minute plus video should have a beginning, middle, and end. And in the first critical minute, setting the content up with a likable host and clear objective. For example, today I will bake a cake. Then a problem, but I don't have all the ingredients I need. And a high stakes situation. And my friend's birthday is in just 2 hours. All of which will keep your audience in suspense and engaged. Speaking of engagement, your video content should use interactive tools like on-demand polling to ask your audience things like, what would you do in this situation? Or vote on what dishes you would like me to bake in the next episode. Polls are an easy way for fans to participate, interact, and engage in authentic content.
Dominique Lanois is so big, she can't walk or get out of bed. Nobody is sure how much she weighs.
And as you program out your content, whether it be one episode after another, or be more of a playlist with content linked together thematically, it's important to consider Facebook and Instagram surfaces and formats. Going to when and where your audience is, and catering to what category of content your audience enjoys. Whether a page, group, newsfeed, or watch party, you might want to play to channel strengths. If your objective is awareness for a new audience, try going live from your page and across newsfeed with, say, your gaming live show. And then later, if you're about community, you might clip out the best gameplay highlights and cue those clips as a playlist in a watch party for your loyal interactive community. Lastly, in terms of programming, consider using a content calendar to plan core video content in parallel with supporting content across your surfaces. The content calendar creates a publishing discipline across variable content. Not all content needs to be a heavy lift, just consistent and tactical when it comes to reinforcing your core video content publishing. You can plan content over a calendar week. Here's an example. Announce a new episodic series over Facebook and Instagram stories, then deploy the countdown tool, letting fans know when the episode will premiere, then possibly go live to build a buzz, and then, later in the week when it's prime time for your audience, use the premiere tool to publish your 3 minute plus core video content. By working backwards from Creator Studio insights, monetization, and content management, you will see the importance of developing your video around production, interactive tools, and scheduling content in advance. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for new episodes. Vote below for the content development tips that were most relevant to you.
Cara melengkapkan untuk menggunakan jeda iklan, Anda bisa mengolah pada jeda iklan di Creator Studio ya guys. Anda bisa menggunakan jeda iklan dalam video tertentu, mengaktifkan jeda iklan untuk semua video di halaman Anda. Nah, sebelum memulai video, teman-teman harus di atas minimal 3 menit agar bisa memenuhi syarat untuk melakukan jeda iklan di video Facebook ya guys. Nah, untuk semua persyaratan masalah upload video atau membuat konten video di Facebook, kurang lebih ya guys, hampir sama dengan di YouTube. Di Facebook juga ada standar komunitas, kebijakan monetisasi partner, kebijakan monetisasi konten dan pelanggaran, dan juga bisa banding. Kalau memang videonya terkena pelanggaran, di Facebook kita juga bisa melakukan banding seperti ada di YouTube. Nah, untuk masa pelanggaran di Facebook yaitu selama 3 bulan jika kita melakukan pelanggaran, baik pelanggaran kebijakan konten video Facebook ataupun konten-konten lainnya. Yang penting melanggar persyaratan pada video fanpage Facebook ya guys. Inilah guys sedikit pengetahuan dasar-dasar cara agar video kita ini bisa tidak melanggar komunitas. Kita harus mematuhi standar komunitas dan kebijakan monetisasi partner jika kita sudah disetujui untuk melakukan pemasangan iklan atau monetisasi sebuah video yang ada di fanpage Facebook. Oke ya guys, semoga video ini bisa bermanfaat bagi teman-teman yang bingung dan ingin membuat sebuah video untuk diupload di Facebook fanpage. Terutama yang harus dipahami ya guys, yaitu masalah kebijakan-kebijakan, dan kebijakan ini ya kurang lebih serupa di YouTube ya guys. Oke guys, semoga bermanfaat. Nah, untuk info selengkapnya buat para sahabat baca sendiri masalah pelanggaran Facebook, masalah pelanggaran komunitas yang ada di Facebook, bisa teman-teman baca selengkapnya sendiri, dan semoga bisa memberikan manfaat bagi yang biasa mau terjun di dunia fanpage Facebook dan ingin mendapatkan penghasilan atau pendapatan dari video Facebook. Agar mendapatkan video dan memenuhi syarat, maka teman-teman harus bisa untuk memenuhi syarat-syarat yang telah ditetapkan, dan harus tahu pelanggaran-pelanggaran komunitas yang ada di Facebook. Oke guys, jumpa lagi di video selanjutnya tentang info-info terbaru masalah Facebook fanpage. Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa lagi, see you again.